this out right here. We just found out a little while ago. This is ginormous. The question I have, can Raw's Intercontinental Champion topple the towering giant ECW World Champion? I hope not. We're going to find out tonight.
And Paul Heyman wants to find out how RVD, the extreme nature of ECW, will do against the King of the World, King Booker, the World Champion.
Those are two huge matches indeed, but do they get any bigger than this? The champ, John Cena, may be facing his biggest challenge ever tonight as he takes on SmackDown's Undertaker.
Wow.
As you are, street fight tonight, the young team of Kate Murdoch have challenged two future Hall of Famers in Shawn Michaels and Triple H, better known as DX.
And we talked about it earlier on. SmackDown takes center stage on Raw tonight with a huge six-man matchup.
Six-man matchup. You got six biggest stars on SmackDown. They don't like each other. Batista, Lashley, Mysterio against Regal, Finlay, and Temporero.
And look at this. It's the season premiere for Raw, but it's the swan song for one of these monsters, King.